I feel good. You know, it was just fun to get my first shot of the way and just compete. It was fun to just go after it.
What did it feel like putting on some Laker gear?
It felt great. You know, there's a bunch of zags I've done in the past, and to be in that line was an honor, so it felt good.
Did you reach out to Robert Sacre or anybody like that and talk about the workout?
You know what? I didn't. I probably should have, but I'll talk to Bash for sure and let him know.
How competitive was the workout?
Really competitive. You know, everyone wants to prove themselves and get a job, and so we were just going at it, you know, defensively, offensively. Everyone was giving it their all.
You know, for you, you're coming off a great year at Gonzaga. You guys reached some new heights. What is it that you want to prove to general managers and coaches about your game that they don't know?
You know, just that I compete every day. You know, that I'm not just a shooter, not just, you know, a setup guy, whatever it is. That I can do a bunch of things. And whatever they need me to do, you know, I'm flexible. I can fit different roles. And so I'm just going to come in every day and work my tail off.
What's the biggest part of your game that you need to show?
Probably defensively. You know, obviously, you know, I'm guarding guys in college and stuff, but it's a different level here. And so I just had to prove that I can defend every single day and just be really scrappy, you know, just give it my all in possession and not give up.
If I were to ask your teammates last season how they would kind of describe you, what do you think they would say?
I don't know. I'm hoping a hard worker, you know, someone that's a team first guy. I love all my teammates. I care about them, and I just want to win. So whatever it takes to do that, that's what I try to do.
When you stepped into this facility today, what was just your initial thoughts when you walked in?
I smiled. You know, it's awesome just to have this opportunity in Los Angeles Lakers. You know, what a better organization than that. So to have this opportunity, I'm just really thankful, and I was excited.
What stood out to you the most today about today's workout?
You know, just how guys were competing. You know, everyone was really trying to prove themselves and diving on the floor, you know, just dripping sweat. It was good, though. That's what you expect.